14th Secretary-General of ASEAN at a handover ceremony in Jakarta. Dato Lim Jock Hoi from Brunei Darussalam succeeded outgoing Secretary-General Lee Long Min and will serve for the period of 2018 to 2022. The transfer of the office was witnessed by Indonesia's Foreign Minister, Retno Marsudi, permanent representatives of ASEAN, senior government officials of Indonesia, the diplomatic community, and representatives from the community. Secretary General Dato Lim Jock Hoi stated that ASEAN's progress over the years has been outstanding. With the new and emerging challenges, Secretary General Dato Lim remarked that the immediate tasks for ASEAN would be to prepare the people of ASEAN for the new technological age and to ensure the region advances towards inclusive growth and sustainable development. He added that it is also important for the ASEAN Secretariat to be more proactive and savvy in order to serve ASEAN member states and improve its capability to prepare member states on issues that will affect ASEAN the most. Before his appointment as Secretary-General of ASEAN, Dato Lim Jock Hoi was permanent secretary at the